driving home early Sunday morning, Bakersfield, listening to gospel music on the color radio station. When the preacher said, you know, you always have the Lord by your side. I was so pleased to be informed of this. I ran 20 red lights in his honor. Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Lord. Well, the preacher kept right on saying that all I had to do was send $10 to the church and to believe in the Sacred Heart of Jesus Christ located somewhere in Los Angeles, California. They'd say my prayer on the radio and all my dreams would come true. So I did. Next week, I heard a prayer of a girl with far away eyes. So if you're down on your luck, you can't harmonize. I find a girl with far away eyes. And if you're downright disgusted, by the time I got there, she'd be off with the nearest truck driver she could find. Much to my surprise, there she was, sitting in the corner, little blurry, words, wear and tear. It was a girl. Do you know what kind of eyes she got? So I tell you, so if you're down on your love, you know we all sympathize. Find a girl with far away eyes. And if you're downright disgusted, life ain't worth.